I changed it to autofocus and it's still not focusing.
Yeah, press button.
Ah, there we go.
What is the game version?
Yes.
Yeah.
I've never actually heard the game version. I've just heard my version.
Nah!
Yeah. That's not for us.
Yeah, it is!
Are you videoing or are you?
I am videoing.
Oh, you're just like.
Yeah, I'm just videoing you right now.
Fine, please.
Awesome. So I was distracted by the Pokemon guy with the bandana.
I love it.
It's awesome. Look at this.
And his Pokemon stuck to his jumper.
I thought that. I thought that. Yeah, so hopefully the guys that we're doing the crossover with will be here.
Pika!
Yeah, we'll be here later. And then we'll be across.
I'm done now. So bye!
The Pokemon battle about to start. I have lost her. She is gone. Well, so goodbye! Come on,
that's a third year. Don't. Hello!
Through this.
I think I'm fine with that.
See, it's a typical usual case of I'm okay with it as long as I'm not playing it.
42% is fine right now. I think I might be fine.
How the frick did he manage that?
He didn't look in the cameras like
that. Oh. Night one must be really easy then. Hey, hey, hey! Talk about being a weak boy. I know, but I have my pride. Yeah, I screamed. I don't know if you heard me, but
I know. Yeah, I definitely heard you.
Is this recording or?
Which one?
Yeah.
Oh, hello. Which one got you?
It was the second night. It wasn't any of the actual three animatronics. The screen started flashing images and stuff, and then I put down the camera. As soon as I did, something was in my face.
Oh right.
So I'm not even sure what that is.
Was it Golden? Golden Freddy.
I don't know if it was. I can't
remember. Did the game crash right after?
No.
Oh, well,
it was a blur.
Did you flip the camera?
As soon as I flipped the camera down, something was in my face, even though none of the things were near me. Oh yeah. Yeah. I screamed. You can play it if you want to before Amy removes it off her computer, because she's going to remove it.
Oh, I have it on.
Okay. Yes, thank you, Gara. You're too tall, I have to lean backwards.
Bye.